thank you to Jerry, who is figuring this out as he goes, literally.
If you are like me and you care about the environment and you want to protect it for years to come, if you think wild animals are cool, wilderness is so beautiful, air that's polluted, it's kinda dumb. I said, join my team, we are lean and green, protecting all life under the sun. Oh, help a planet in danger, become a mighty Earth Ranger. I think we're all gonna have a little fun. Teaching people about nature, become a mighty Earth Ranger. I'm all gonna have a little fun. One thing people often need help with is recycling properly. So many different kinds of cans and bottles, it's easy not to see. So let's lend a helping hand, help everyone to understand. Recycling is easy
as one, two, three.
All kinds of metal in the list, two plastic bottles in tubs, number 1 through 7. But you gotta throw plastic lids away. Plastic bags are now okay. Glass bottles and jars, which are made from sand, but the broken glass, it could cut your hand. Paper and cardboard of every kind, you see, separate it all, it doesn't take much time.
Join my team,
we are
lean and green, protecting all life under the sun.
Become a mighty Earth Ranger. I think we're all gonna have a little fun. Teaching people about nature. Become a mighty Earth Ranger. Making life a little better for everyone. Well, there's lots of adults with very good intentions, but there's just a few little pieces of advice that every Earth Ranger should mention. Turn your hot water heater down 110 degrees, it could be around. Build a clothesline in a sunny spot outside. Hang up your underwear, you got nothing to hide. Join my team, we are lean and green, protecting all life under the sun. You help a planet in danger, become a mighty Earth Ranger. I think we're all gonna have a little fun. Teaching people about nature.
Come on.